want you to look at this picture carefully. This is 1 year after my marriage. Exactly 1 year after my marriage. Hua ye ki my husband Rahul and I were going to go to London for 3 months because he was posted there. And suddenly Rahul sees this suitcase full of Indian spices. The haldi, the masalas, the jeeras, the rice, the dal, and freaks out. He says, what is this gawar woman I married? She's carrying all this to London, da 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 da. And then, 5 days into London, he says, baby, you think you can make me some Indian food? And then I said, first take your words back. He held his ears and said, meri maa khana bana de mere liye. So basically, marriage is just that. It's all about loving and fighting and compromising and at the end of the day, enjoying life together. So today, I complete 13 years of marriage and I'm going to celebrate that by cooking my husband's favorite dish, roast lamb with baby potatoes. Now, the way I do this roast lamb is very simple and it turns out beautiful. You have to try it and let me know how you liked it. So this marinade is made just with 3 simple ingredients. Just put some nice, fresh parsley in a grinder, some garlic and some lemon, not lemon, the zest of the lemon. What is the zest of the lemon? The chilka of the lemon. But you have to be very careful when taking the zest out because you don't want the bitter part. The white part of the lemon, that's not what you want. You just want the rind and you have to lightly use a zest or you can use a knife but with a very, very light hand. Just peel off the outside rind of the lemon and put it in this mixture. Then we are going to add some extra virgin olive oil and we're going to make a nice and fine paste with these ingredients. So let's do it. Okay, my lovely remoulade is ready. Now add salt to our marinade. Lots of salt because we are making roast lamb and lamb takes in quite a bit of salt. Then add some pepper. Now let's mix this well and let's check the seasoning. Super. Now ideally you should marinate the lamb for at least 4 hours before you start roasting the lamb. But right now, since I'm showing you the recipe, I haven't kept it for that long. I'm going to take a baking tray, which I have lined with silver foil. And I'm just going to slightly make a cut here so that I can place it well. And when it's roasted, it sits beautifully on your dish. We are going to apply our marinade. Nicely rub this entire marinade. You know, I simply love cooking for Rahul because it's my way of showing my appreciation for all that he's done for me. And what has he really done for me? He's just let me be me. He's so supportive of my work. He's so encouraging. He's so progressive. And the best part about him is that he doesn't feel threatened by me or my career. He lets me go out and do things that make me happy. And in return, I feel like doing so much for him. In fact, you know, I must tell all those young boys out there that you should never feel threatened by your woman who's into her career, who likes to go out and do something. You really don't have to demand anything from her. If you love her with all your heart and give her the freedom that she wants, she's going to do a lot for you without you even expecting it. Yeah? So keep that in mind because I think it's really, really important. Today's marriages are not doing so well because there is no patience, there's no love, there's no compatibility. They're only expectations. First learn to give and things automatically will happen for you as well. All right, sorry, enough gyan for the moment. And while I was giving the gyan, my nice leg of lamb is beautifully marinated evenly. I'm just going to wash my hands. Now just going to sprinkle sea salt to it. Nice texture and great flavor. I'm going to put it in the oven, which has been preheated at 180 degrees for about 45 minutes to an hour. All right, so for all the men out there, actually this is a super recipe if you want to cook it for your wife because it's easy, it's simple and yet looks exotic. Your wife is going to just fall off her chair seeing that you've actually created this for her. Try it, you will love it. A couple of times in the middle when you're roasting the lamb, make sure that you baste it with oil. So, wow, it's already looking lovely. Now, this is the point where we add our baby potatoes. Now, why didn't we add this earlier? Because lamb takes quite a while to cook. It takes good about 45 minutes to 1 hour. Sometimes, depending on the oven that you have, it could even take a little more than an hour. So, potatoes don't take that long. So, you don't want to add it right in the beginning because they're just going to get too dry. We add some more olive oil. Generously, I've already marinated the potatoes with salt and pepper. And now this will go right back into the oven. Okay, I think this is done. Absolutely delightful. Wow, look at the way it's looking. Smelling gorgeous. Now, we're just going to let it rest for a little while before we carve it. But I'm going to plate this out here and take it to my husband and let's see what he has to say about this. Do try this recipe for the love of your life and let me know how it turns out in the comments section below. Next time, I'm going to show you what I made for my in-laws for the first time after I got married. But for that, you have to like, share and subscribe. Being Amrita, don't forget.